sure everybody has food.
Be done with you.
Need to move back all the way. I was at the wall.
Head out. Out. Clear, that just means that Jesse used to come into the middle too.
And then there. Alright, let the pass out. Left.
All right.
Back to the turn.
DPS will be up, DPS. Good pattern.
One's taken.
Two's taken.
Knock back.
Overall, I have to open like 7 seconds.
I shall bury you when you're released.
Going right first? Threes may have to adjust. Out first.
Out first.
Threes, get ready. In, please. Cover your towers. Choose two spots. Ones, cover your twos.
Out first.
Threes, make sure you're faced. Stay out, choose, get ready. And in, please. Face.
Yeah, maybe don't do that anymore.
No, that's because it wasn't actually faced like north.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were trying to.
It was.
When I was actually further, because I was like, oh, I don't think it was entirely. And it, like, cleaved almost the entire marker.
It was, like, a speck.
It was enough that it covered most of that marker. So, a lot more than a speck.
Or just stand behind the marker.
Just to confirm, my mic's working, right?
Yeah.
Four. Delta.
Ed.
All right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Too late to be able to say anything.
Bravo Delta. Render.
Left.
I'm in mid. Clockwise.
What?
DPS are out, DPS. Yeah, swap. Going right first. And left.
CPS?
This is the power of light!
Threes and ones, both. Make sure you're faced. Stay out. And in, please. Perfect, twos are in position. Ones get ready. Threes get into position as well. Juice cover. And out, please. Based. Straight through. shins. Four seconds. Melee out. It's a healer and a tank. Ranged out. Healer and tank, please.
Both managed to pass chain at the very last second and lose all debuffs at once. So like 7 complicated.
Isn't that the best?
This ends here!
This first?
And now the final cut!
Alpha.
My reign begins.
From Alpha.
Left.
Right.
You're going too early, there's Ivory.
Charlie. Are getting tossed, yeah, down the. Fear the Fury is from Zephyrin. It's just a cleave across it, basically, so like, create like the dash in a way.
You got Harshafaunted?
Yeah, you just got Harshafaunted, essentially.
I got Harshafaunted.
I got hit by like 6 stacks of fire for 560k.
Make sure.
Also, Holy
once,
Chain.
Yeah. Once we're in position,
yeah,
don't move.
Yeah.
Till you get hit by lightning. That's when Twister's snapshot, right?
I just forgot that the earthquake does not go out at the same time as the lightning.
Yep. Ignore the earthquake. I mean, let's get into it.
Fucking earthquake got me.
Yeah.
Did you say ignore the earthquake?
Heads up.
As in, don't use it as a talent.
Yeah. You don't need to worry about the first one, because it's always going to be in the same spot from you, depending on where you're at, but yeah. Earthquake is static, so you don't really need to pay attention to it till after you light, Thunder and Lightning, or, Twister and Lightning.
Bravo Delta.
Bravo Delta.
Did everyone get to the right spot, by the way?
I did.
Kind of.
I thought I did, but I got first wanted, so...
Or...
You were too far south and north, potentially.
Mid.
Left.
Yeah.
I know, June, I saw you move too early.
Yeah, I think I went into the first, like the very first earthquake.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Can we take a break after this so I can just flip a fog?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I was gonna pull it up when we pulled, so... Yeah, I was gonna ask for the same, because the guard pulled just to... Okay, so I have a better sense of where my safe spots are.
The glory is mine!
Counter?
I actually needed that death pull, because I'm running on, like, 3 hours of sleep.
I got M of Treasury. We got like little center.
DPS will be out. DPS. Also, I'm not entirely sure why, but five of your mic is popping.
Oh!
I was pressing buttons, apparently I wasn't touching my screen.
Oh.
Amazing.
Like, I apparently alt-tabbed. I was muscle memorying all the buttons because it's the same thing. But nothing.
Okay, you guys said you wanted to look at the mod quick?
Yeah. I have my own clip to look at.
If you want to screen share it.
For the future, though, if we're progging a new mechanic, can we ready check before the next build instead of just instantly starting?
Yeah.
Or even just call cancel the ready check or whatever else, too. Let's not put it all
that,
on a single person.
It's
but
also not entirely up to him. Like, you can call for cancel.
Also, because we will reflexively hit ready. Yeah.
Well, I wasn't looking at my monitor, I just heard the counting start.
Oh.
Did Papaya need this point of view, or...?
I'm looking at Jets right now, to see.
Okay, cool, you're good.
Oh yeah, share it as well, maybe you have a better view of me.
Yeah,
I'm looking at his mod right now.
I don't... Okay, yeah, sure.
There it is.
Oh my god, are you serious?
What? Wait, check out this sick elusive jump though.
That is the most bullshit ping thing I've ever seen.
What happened?
I'm clipping it, one sec.
Okay.
The spear looks like it's nowhere near me and I just died to it.
Was I too close to mid here? I don't know where my...
Let me see.
You're inside the circle.
I have to be outside of this right here? Do you see my cursor? Yep. Okay.
Yep.
I can't see your cursor, but need to be outside that stone circle,
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Also, when you had Doom, you did not move back with the rest of the Doom people.
Well, sorry. It was like, I was like right next to my spot, so I was like, I'll just inch.
No, I understand. I actually ended up having to do a double count there, too.
Okay. Yeah, I should have stepped back.
Yeah, a little bit back, and then you just wait for the second earthquake and then move in from that spot.
Gotcha. And then mechanic resolved, easy.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. So you have some time there for the second one. Once you hear it, easy.
Definitely in early move there.
Is that why I got hit by cauterized? Because I was just like, definitely.
Yep.
You moved super early.
Yeah.
If you notice, once you hit the wall, I'm just stepping forward.
Gotcha.
Okay. It looks like I died to the darkness, but I definitely died to Spirit of the Fury.
Let me...
Oh, that's what you meant by getting Horgerfaunted. I was like, what are they talking about?
Look out!
I'm actually a cutscene skipper. No, I'm kidding. I'm not.
Oh my!
Oh
yeah, you're like pinky toe into that that one at the last move. That snapshot is earlier. Yeah, the snapshot is a little earlier. The cast goes off. The cast goes off, and then the spear throws. It was like a half second to a second behind. Yes, you need. It is an early snapshot. Then the cast. It's like the dive. Okay, the cast goes off, and then the dive goes.
Okay.
The animation's different from the Animation is different from the snapshot.
Okay. I was waiting for the lightning to go off before moving.
Yep. Yeah.
I have to move before the lightning then.
I mean, you can move there a little bit just as long as you're not, like, and that's why you're not next to really anyone. So, you know, as long as you're not, like, two lolas away from anyone, you're fine to move, like, adjust small amounts if need be, right?
Test.
Hi.
No. Yeah. It's fine. I'll have to look at the cast bar instead.
Yep.
So. Because I was reacting to the lightning, but I can't react to lightning with this ping then.
That gets a lot harder then. I was gonna say, as long as you're more east/west-ish, quote-unquote, you should be okay for dodging the spear in the middle if you're on the outside.
Good. The other thing is, and Godrus tells me, at least two tiles away or two ticks away from the shuriken.
Two ticks away? Okay.
Yeah.
Two ticks away? Which way? I was right at it.
Like, yeah.
I was also right
two,
at
two
it.
Tiles. Two tiles. Like roughly
no,
sure.
no,
like two and a half.
Right at it.
Yeah.
I was literally on it. And if you look at.
Look where I am.
Yeah.
On
it's
the,
more safety wise, you can. Like, you can be just, but. Pending. Like, I was two away and I was fine as well.
Two away, which way?
Towards the outside on the north side, though.
Pardon?
What is the outside?
Like,
I don't know.
Counterclockwise, looking out.
The fuck?
Two ticks.
If I went counterclockwise most, I would have been dead in the spear then.
Yeah.
Yes.
North side. I think so. Because I know the bottom wants to be counterclockwise in more than the top one to be. It is a weird, one.
Okay. So that's the spear image. I'm at the shuriken almost exactly.
Yeah.
And then.
Counterclockwise, you want to be.
No. Papaya would want to be more left, more clockwise.
Yeah, no, counterclockwise looking out.
But you just have to literally be like, not even, you can be a half tick away and you're fine.
So I just be a half tick norther.
Yes.
If I'm saying.
Yes.
Well, no, east/wester.
So north.
Relative east north.
Yes. Yeah. And by ticks, we're talking about these little things on the ground, right? Like these right here, like gems? Okay.
Yeah.
I was at the shuriken, so... Okay.
I want to be a little off.
Because based on this
it.
Image, it looks like I would have definitely been. If you look at the first image, it looks like I would have been hit by the spear if I was slightly Easter.
Or Western. I ran to basically the shuriken and then made sure I was about here, roughly. If that makes sense.
Yeah, you want to be. Yeah, so about like a tick or so from the shuriken.
Okay, and sorry, one more thing. The Easter Wester, is that. Relative to Gruno?
Yes. Yes.
Yep.
Yes, okay. Because I was southwest, and I was at one. If I was at half a tick up, would I not just die to the spear, based on the first image?
No, no, no. This is why I'm saying east slash west, because Gruno was what?
Because I was southwest.
No, Gruno was Charlie.
So you would have been roughly here.
I would have been at one.
Yes.
Yes. But if you look at my image, the spear is literally to my to the relative west of me.
It's that spot is a very small spot between the cauterize and the spear, by the way.
I know. I've learned
so that's
this the hard
way. So it is just it is the tick, literally a tick or a tile, the other direction a little bit.
I can't.
The direction towards the spear?
Counterclockwise, yeah.
My body's in the top left corner.
Yep.
Where the spear is animating, like you can see my body.
Yeah.
Keep in mind that the angles for these ticks changes massively.
Yeah. Right.
Depending on
right.
where you are.
Okay.
So looking at it from somebody else's, you might look like you're somewhere, and you're not going to actually be...
Well, it's weird, because I was standing at the shuriken, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're telling me I need to stand closer this way? But at the shuriken, I died to Spear Fury.
Everyone move.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone move so we don't get AFK kicked.
Oh yeah, sorry.
This
okay, I'll just have to play by ear.
Yeah, yeah,
thought,
yeah. So,
but I think it might have actually snapshotted you, still being too far out.
Oh, do you think?
Yeah.
Or in, quote unquote, rather.
Because I was stand about right here and I was fine. From the northeast one, relative one.
Oh, maybe I wasn't flush against the wall.
Yeah. Because the safe spot's like this. Like, it is a small triangle.
I'm trying to have a look at this now, because you make a really, really sharp movement right at the end.
Yeah, because I reacted to the lightning.
I think snapshots go a little before lightning goes off.
Yeah.
It was the same snapshot as the lightning damage.
Me like barely moving, like me like shifting just as I die is me dodging in my twister.
Yep.
Based on lighting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The very sharp moving at the very, very last second, is that before or after the tick? I'm stationary when the Casper goes off.
Yeah.
Keep in mind, this is also all from Jet's perspective, too.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Yeah.
So,
we can...
Just so from all the toolboxes shown, like, the safe spot is, like, it's closer to the relative south and north of the inner cards, right? So, if this is...
Well, I just got told relative east-west.
Yeah.
Well, from the toolboxes like, I'm looking at, they show...
East side would be a little bit more in, yeah.
Yeah, so depending on where it's standing, it's either here or here.
Yeah, you want to be...
Yeah, it really depends where the spear is coming from.
Okay, well, I'll just have to, I guess I'll have to play it by ear. It's the first time I got that, and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought it was in the right spot, but I guess...
I think it's just fine
really
movements.
Finicky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is roughly.
I also
though...
don't think I got Expedient off, which is why I stumbled at the very beginning. Some people got it, some people didn't.
Yep.
But.
So.
Were you able to use it a couple seconds earlier?
Yeah. I was just trying to read it. Like, trying to. Basically, I just happened to be in the middle of a Doom squad, so I just wasn't sure how many Dooms there were left of me. Because we were all huddled on each other. I'll get used to the timing eventually.
Okay, Grun is BRB right now.
Yeah.
We're gonna pop a ready check for the pool.
Oh, I think I see. Yeah, okay. So you can be a fraction of a tick east-west relative. It is if you do take more than that. Okay, so yep. Yeah, there is a bit more safe spot there, so. No, that's my mistake.
Spear is right, because, yeah.
All that I knew is looking at the way that it cleaved through, like, and then lined up the character, you were generally, like, safe if you lined yourself up with it, and just a little tiny bit off.
Yeah.
Okay.
The cauterize is essentially treated similar to the tether from Wrath. Is all just...
Because the cauterize isn't the danger yeah. there.
Is the spear on the other dragon.
Yeah, that's roughly what it is you want to locate.
Yep.
I just piercing what you're going through and going to the other end, basically, of the marker.
And cauterize will always be in line with Gwinnoh, right?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
That's set.
Oh, shit.
Food.
Just the one units.
That's it.
Heads up.
Yeah, I'll try the southern shred if I can.
Yep. We got there more, we clean it up, right?
The power is mine.
1-3-1-3. 4-4.
Look.
Mid.
Clockwise.
On the swap.
Oh, no, I'm in here. Like...
Hey, what? The rest of you die.
KB, what's the number?
The marker.
Oh.
Rise. My bad.
He basically double tap on us.
Is it really a prog point pool if you don't wipe tip something in the beginning?
True.
Indeed.
Gonna do perfect Alex and take the liquid wipes.
Oh my god. BJ for flashbacks.
It's always Jack the Frog.
Just need to, you know, figure out a rotation, how to play the class in it. It's a real way to do tea.
Yeah, just kill my Dolph class, no problem.
The power is mine.
Alpha Charlie.
One.
Left.
Right.
Got mid.
Charlie. One swap.
And tight. DPS out, DPS. Short run at north.
Jewel's taken.
Knock back. First. And right.
This is the power of light.
Can't hold on. Oh. Alright, everything's fine. Ignore me.
Okay. Check your debuffs. Ones may have to adjust. In please, threes get ready. And out. Cover twos. And threes are in position.
In first.
In, please. Twos, get ready. And out. Cover, please. DPS, make sure to pop.
One. Two.
Based. Four at one.
If I will, can I get raised?
14 seconds.
I can raise.
Away from south, please.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, maybe you can.
Wait till after, because I.
Yeah.
I can't wait until after, because I have free shields.
It.
Right?
It's
I guess it,
free shields.
It's a yeah.
Could have waited a couple of seconds at least, like two or three more.
The point four was the GCD,
like
yeah.
20 seconds, four died.
Well, it's just I have so much prep that I need to do in between pulls, right? Sorry, in between phase changes, between fairy manipulation, fairy summoning, and free shields. But yeah, I guess I can.
It's tricky there for me because I need an entire
DCD. That's what I asked. I would have held it, but you said you could, so I was like, okay.
I didn't realize it was that soon, is all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I would have done it. I was going to wait for ammo, but you said I can. I was okay.
Heads up.
Next time you say you can.
Bravo Delta. Three. On swap. Me today.
And free. BPS will be out. BPS. Short Reddit north. Going right first. Going right again.
This is the power of light. Impossible.
Ones? Just ones. Make sure you're faced. In please, threes get ready. And out please. Twos get ready. Ones, cover your twos. Threes are in position. Twos, get ready. And in, please.
What?
Faced. Powers. from Charlie.
Oh, I forgot the pot.
We didn't need it there.
Fun, Matt.
I mean, you can pot on Ogden's stand.
Yellow? Deep blue? Four seconds. Melee out, both tanks. Cyber will be going a different direction from usual. Ranged. And the tanks.
And now the final cut. My reign begins.
Left.
Right.
I got it, man.
Alright, focus up, focus up.
Yep.
Yep.
The glory is mine!
Get to middle.
Alpha.
At alpha.
Dead.
forgot about the eye. God damn it.
Yeah. Same.
I was unable to locate the thing in time because I went the wrong direction. So Altair on Marcus North, not south.
Sorry?
Non-Doom.
Ah.
Well, yeah. It's north.
Let me look at the back door.
Yeah, I'll remember to try to post it before during the death cast.
I forgot that circles stand out until the very last second, and I saw that circle. I was like, bless.
Bless. That's how it is. That's how you want people more in. Just so hopefully be furthest.
Let's take the 5-minute break now, or one more pull?
Yeah, we're gonna get now.
And then we can look at the video once we come back.
Yep.
I'm gonna start my stance off.
Hey, Altair, did you just forget the shirk or did you poke?
I shirk! No, I didn't poke! I think it's because I was in the middle of my burst.
If you shirked, that wouldn't happen.
Yeah.
It wasn't cooldown!
Oh, I see him.
No, I shirk you because I can testify. I'm gonna clip it.
No worries, I was just making sure because I didn't really pay attention to the threat bars.
Since I was furthest doom on... Since I'm furthest doom on east there, I should have baited that circle, right? By staying out.
Yes. Once you go in from the earthquake, then you stand around the...
Gotcha.
A little bit there. That said, though, I don't know why you got pushed. Let me just see here. Oh, you were trying to run over to your spot. Okay.
There's a single gaze, right?
No, there's two.
For the chains, not for the chains, before that. When there are
no gaze actually happens during
There's
it.
No gaze there? Oh, okay, no. Just making sure.
Yeah, it's like Sanctity. Oh. You're pokeballing.
In the toolbox it says Lord and Gaze, so I'm like, is there a single gaze there or not?
It just shows
away from Lord and...
Yeah, no, that you don't have to worry about initially. Okay. He shows up there so that you know where he is for the gaze later.
Oh, good, good, okay.
Also, fun fact about the eyeball is it can hide behind one of the dragons before the dive.
Fun.
So,
you should be able to see a red glow.
Yeah. It's gonna just be a little tricky, but if don't look for the obvious one. If anything, just look for Thornton first and then find the eye after the dive, if anything. You can at least roll out one. Or in the other off sense, I'm told just find the spot that doesn't have anything in it and just that's where you're looking.
Thank you.
house to see if everybody's here.
I saw an aid though.
I understand. You know how I usually do several ready checks? After a break? Or two at least. No, I wanted to have a peek at that death prog thing there. Because there's actually a couple things in there. So, just looking at it here, part of what's going to make actually what Jet was apologizing for there easier is just remembering that once you run in, unless you were specifically one of the like middle dooms, you're going to be running across so that you're going to be on the opposite side of like kind of where you were ish.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, because that'll minimize like people being too far out. The main way to remember it for why exactly we're swapping sides as well is that the unmarked people are leaving puddles for the doomed people. So you're trying to make sure that if you have a mark, you're going to end up like basically trading places with where somebody else was before. If that helps make sense as well, Altair.
Mm-hmm.
For why we're, yeah, doing the opposite kind of thing in between them.
Yeah. No, yeah, it was I understand that. It was just a matter of, like, panicking, seeing a lot of people alive, because normally there's only two people at that point. And I still... And yeah, that thing with the macro, because when there's not a lot of people are alive, you cannot specifically see, oh, I go this place, because you are accounting for people dead.
So. You do have, don't worry about, if people are dead, then still just try and do the mechanic that you're supposed to be doing anyways. With one death, sure, somebody's going to be fucked over, but you still need to be south anyways, right? Relative south, if you're unmarked.
Yeah.
Yeah, even if you're worn up, you should still be attempting to, right?
Yeah,
I'm only mentioning it because, yeah, you're standing, like, north past all of the markers, almost, like, on the ring, so. So at that point, you want to just make sure that you're relative north or south, one or the other, unless you were Doom Mid. Doom Mid has a special thing.
Doom Mid is the one
baiting
Xor, sir.
Yep.
Okay. Circles. Just circles. Yeah.
The one you have to stand far away.
Yeah, you want to be just outside the circle. Basically, you want to be inside that gray circle if you're not one of those two people. In the respective north-south, that's it.
Yeah, you want to be inside the central circle, ideally. Beyond basically, that, I think that's... Sorry, go ahead, Jesse.
Yeah, just basically, just... As long as you're within that gray circle, the two people should be on the edge of on the outer circle anyways.
So, which gray? Because they're all gray.
The dark gray.
The ornate middle one,
yeah.
There we go.
You want to be inside there.
Yeah.
Like,
inside there.
The golden one we have right here in Torden.
The ornate one that he's standing on, effectively, yes.
Yes.
Like his hitbox.
Yep, that's the size of that circle.
That's where the I want to be on the circle.
Yes, if you're not baiting the two markers that need to be baited, you're gonna really be standing there on the either north or south side. What if you're doom or non-doom?
Yeah.
Yep.
And yeah, if you're already north or south, it'll be easier just to adjust that way.
Yep.
To whatever spot you need to grab.
So the bare minimum, just stay in the center. Or just get to the middle, and then we can adjust there.
No, that's okay.
You're good. We're getting there. Everyone's slowly getting through to the pattern.
No, I've been more like the ready check.
Oh.
No.
When we, when we're about to get, or just whoever notices it, can we, when we call out eyes, can we just call out which marker to look at?
Yeah.
You know, in the center?
Yeah, if somebody sees, like, hey, this is, like, completely clean, but if they're right across from each other, we're just going to kind of have to do, like, every man for themselves, so to speak.
Stay safe.
If we're at the center and the eyes are at, let's say, like Bravo and Delta, it should be safe for everyone to just look at
north, south,
A,
yep.
Right?
Yeah. You can look north or south.
If somebody's getting knocked back to C, isn't that going to gaze them?
One and three.
One, three?
I think, doesn't the gaze go off at the same time as the knockback?
Yes.
I don't know at what point precisely it's
going
to
Charlie?
Shot here. Character is the main issue.
Oh.
Alpha's bad.
You just want to look, you want to get into position and just look out. That's it. Once the knockback goes off, the gaze goes off, and then you can adjust from there. So if it's Bravo Delta, looks out, looks at C, or look at A.
Yeah.
The
if
tricky
you're
part is
knocked
yeah.
through C. You would probably
just
look
at C. Look
through C.
Yep, that's it.
Hence the every man for himself, so to speak. If we can just say they're across from each other, that works fine too. But the netcode on this game is dumb, and I don't trust it.
Yep.
Game design.
Yeah.
Hands up. If it's okay with you, Jesse. Oh, now that I'm.
Hmm?
Could you post macro drone composer?
Yeah.
In P5? Yeah.
I will see since it's a reopener there.
Right.
That's
we're
why.
There too, right?
Yep, off Charlie.
Off of Charlie.
So that's why I will post it on the cast instead.
Engine clock is fine. Like,
duck.
Okay.
Sorry, sorry. I can't. I had time to talk in there at the same time for me.
Okay. I'll get over.
Yeah.
Even just when we're getting ready to line up, that would probably work fine.
Yeah, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out when we get there again. Let's just get there.
Yeah.
Two four. Put in Charlie.
Left.
Got right.
You got mid.
too.
Supporter out. Support. Double swap. Good pattern.
War is taken.
Knock back. Going right first. Going right again.
This is the power of light. Impossible.
Twos, just twos. Out first. Out please, threes get ready. And in please. Twos in position, make sure you're faced. Ones, cover your twos please. Get ready, it's out first. And in, please. Faced. Yellow. Deep blue. Four seconds. Melee, tank healer. Tank and healer, please.
It ends here. And now the final cut.
In. Thanks, then. Is it Alpha?
My reign begins.
Bravo. Left.
Out.
Perfect frame grows up. Thank you.
Alright.
Alpha. Alpha, Alpha. There's a jolt on the X. That isn't the lightning. That's the hard part. Don't go for sound effects. Or if you do go by sound effects, second lightning bolt sound.
Yeah, I hesitated, but then I was like, wait, no, I'm good. And then I fucking got hit by an earthquake.
I lag at the end, though.
No. I'm sorry, adult. Nice, nice clean wrath.
Yeah, wrath was clean.
Good job.
Oh, yeah. Is that a good time for the macro?
Yeah, yep. That was great.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
As long as it's in the chat box before death, that's great. Yeah.
I'll try and call out just in case.
Three.
I'm on right.
I need to take a quick break after this.
Okay.
The glory is mine!
Counter.
One swap.
Two swap. Sorry.
But I have multiple uses of that.
Yeah, thank you.
Tight.
It's all good. Tight.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
Literally what?
Okay, let us know when you're good then, Papaya.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, second to Vanessa.
Oh,
I was...
nice.
I was thinking of my fucking rotation during phase 5. I was like, what can I do? And then I got distracted.
Voting from this timeline says stop that.
This is the real Thornton.
Accept no substitutions or something.
How long does how long does Wrath last?
Wrath?
I have no idea.
Like, from the moment he goes untargetable?
I checked some pin mitigation sheet.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah.
1 minute. Oh, for real? It's 1 minute?
Because I think at the start I have about 50 or so seconds left on, like, modification. At the end of it I still had, like, 5 to 6 seconds. The near minute.
Oh shit, okay.
Yep. Because, 2 minutes come up roughly a little bit after the Quagga, or right before the Quagga.
Everyone here is trying to pool up during, rewind, right?
Yep.
Cool. No, it's less than a minute.
Yeah, it's like 40 to 50
seconds. 35
seconds. Yeah.
36 seconds, according to this.
Yeah, Ancient Quagga finishes casting at a minute 31 into it, and
Knights
of
the
Round
finishes
at 59.
So it's about
30 seconds.
Shit.
And?
I jumped.
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Altair jumped to the
nothing
wall.
Happened.
Yeah, no.
No, no, nothing happened.
Very clearly.
We just went from dead white. Ah!
Jesse died.
I jumped into the wall.
No.
Not like this. Not like this. No. You.
No, Papaya didn't die to me.
I don't know, and I'm really upset because I wanted to be the last one alive.
Oh, I see.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'll be right back, sir.
Okay.
Welcome back.
I got a call saying, I got a message, the front door is unlocked. Can you make sure that the door isn't open to the street? And I was like, what? Door's locked, security system was just freaking out.
Okay.
Is there one more ready? Okay. I thought I was out there, so...
I just came home really tired and literally couldn't find where I put my keys.
There.
Like 2 minutes looking for them.
Kind of just that.
Yeah. Along with the potential front door being wide open.
There's a housing crisis. Don't be stingy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but you didn't know me when I had like 18 houses.
1-3.
I mean, IRL.
Oh, never mind.
Different housing crisis.
4?
Even in video games.
You don't have 18 houses. IRL?
Left?
Mid?
Right.
Oh,
but my
mind's over. Yep, now I'm going to the
one. Zoomers? Zoomers. Pretty much.
I mean, I could afford a house if I didn't buy so much avocado toast.
True. That's the real problem with states.
If I didn't get my daily coffee while I was working in the city.
Yeah.
It's because we are used to buying iPhones, like,
yeah.
Couldn't be that they just break, you know, by design. Clockwise.
One swap,
two swap.
This is a one swap.
Really? It's a two swap as well.
Oh, sure.
Support out. Support will be out. Short run ignore. Make sure that you stutter a couple in the middle time. Two. Knock back. Going right first. And right again.
This is the power of light.
Food check, by the way, mine was off.
Threes and twos, threes and twos. And in, please. Twos out. Make sure that you are faced. Ones, cover your twos. Threes, make sure you're faced. Stay out. Twos, get ready. And in, please.
Oh. That tower is in the wall.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, that wasn't me, because I was supposed to bait that one.
Not bait, but cover.
Yeah. I don't know why it was in the wall.
Oh, was it on B? That's my bad. Fuck.
That was B's. Yeah.
One, three.
Four.
Left.
Got right.
I've got move. Counter.
One swap. Good God.
DPS will be out. DPS. We got a short run it, so. Going left first. I'm going left again.
This is the power of light.
Did you get the position?
I'm in need.
Yeah.
Checker Diva. Twos, just twos.
Out first.
Thank you. Up, please. Threes, get ready. And in, please. Twos, make sure you're faced. Ones, cover your twos. Trees get into position. Choose, get ready. And in, please. Your second is faced. Good pattern. Yeah.
Wait, bro.
Dark Knight DPS is quite a bit there. That's a small amount.
Massively fucked my rotation.
Hey.
I walk into the Gears school like an asshole.
Two four.
Three.
What?
Good.
Clockwise, one swap. And tight. Support will be out, double swap. Good pattern.
Four is taken.
One's taken.
Knock back. First. And again.
DPS?
This is the power of light.
twos and threes. Twos and threes. Threes get ready. And in. Twos out, make sure your face twos. Ones, cover your twos.
Now first.
Twos, get ready. Make sure threes are faced. And in, please.
Did I die?
You didn't have all your medication, I don't think.
Maybe. Maybe the TVN was late. The only thing I can think of. My bad.
Charlie?
Alpha Charlie?
Three? Counter.
One spot.
And three. Be support out, support. We swap down here. Nope, never mind. How did I get frostbite? Sorry, go ahead.
I think east. Whatever DPS was at east needed to stay out.
No, oh, you had there was three. There was a clockwise tower from north. One.
It was?
North. Yeah, there was a clockwise tower. Yeah. For you.
It was only
Counterclockwise, oh. Clockwise in. Yeah, there was one to the normal spot.
I think ours only have a single tower, as I saw.
Yeah.
Yeah, I...
Heads up. Hence the swap call.
Yeah, there was three towers inside.
Clockwise?
Flip-flop.
Short run from south.
Four is taken.
One's taken.
Knockback. Wait, what?
Yours and south exploded.
Yeah, whoever was at north, we didn't have to swap.
I don't think we have time for another pull and weaken wrap.
I don't think so.
No.
Okay, let's take the time off right now.
Let's take the...
Yeah, I see that. I saw the mistake. My bad.
Yeah, there wasn't any call to swap it north there, so.
Yeah.
Swap to add the sort or short path.
Jet, Kibby, food.
Yeah. Oh, I did it during that last pull.
Your thing's running out. Use it now. Oh, unless you, like, just before you left. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Mine was less than an hour, so I had to put it to over an hour.
You're right, she did get big fish, holy hell.
Are we giving Jesse the 5?
Oh, yeah, I didn't realize she was fishing. She can let us know what she's done. Jesse?
Yep. 2 seconds.
Thank you.
No fish?
No fish.
Badge. It's a cat.
It is a fun thing to go from fishing to a red mage in the middle of 8 people and then just call. Alright, next week. Next week.
Half dozens of you.
Wait, what do you mean next week? It's a once a week thing?
No, the fish has weird off downtimes. It's just that in the time that it's up, that is the time I have available when I'm not at work or in the middle of a raid. This was just one of those off cases where I was in the middle of like break normally. The other ones are at like after raid, so it should be fine.
I'll cut you to pieces!
It's okay to be degenerate for the fish.
One day I'll get that big fish title.
How about World Class Tournament?
Oh, that's I need to go back to ocean fishing.
Tried ocean fishing once, I hate it.
Ocean fishing is kind of fun.
Ocean fishing is a great way to learn fishing.
Yeah.
Just didn't enjoy fishing as a whole after
that's
fishing
fair.
Up. I think it was 2,000 blue crabs in a day.
Jesus.
Down with you!
I feel a little behind. How about up? Reno behind. Oh, Reno, some love.
This ends here.
Thanks first.
And now the final cut.
The other's in. Alien. Range.
Woo! Did you like that spot, Shin?
Thank you. To become a new like pastime just to keep the red mage alive.
It's the trick is to keep the red mage alive and to kill the mage.
Fair. Yeah, okay, I think it makes
sense. You killed June.
Damn.
Well, I don't know how I died. Yeah, to be honest, it's because I hit Pearson.
Oh damn, so true.
Max, there we go.
June and I dropped at the same time. Not to the ground AoE.
Bit of piercing talent, I see.
Yeah.
It's okay, Karma punched him. That's it. I punished KB, Karma punished June.
Oh god, bless you.
God.
Bless you. The
power is mine!
Bless you.
Bravo Delta. Word in two.
Left.
I got mid. Counter.
One swap.
And three.
DPS will be out. Good pattern. Why did you get a swap?
The reason I'm always zigzagging.
Oh no!
We
don't swap
enough,
what do you call it?
We didn't swap.
It's fine. Yeah, I mean, either way, it would have been short on one.
We're going right first?
I just did the PF way.
Oh shit!
What is the PF way?
It's going left.
We get
it's DPS?
You yellow it?
This is the power of light!
But yeah, no, we didn't swap. There was no good pattern.
Yeah, there was no good pattern. Doesn't matter. Anyway, let's get back to this.
Ones and threes both. Make sure you're faced ones. In, please. Out. Choose your aim position. Ones for your twos. In, please. Choose get ready. And up, please. Faced.
Board four.
attack your chain. The yellow. The blue. Four seconds. Both tanks. Zyber will go a different direction. It's ranged. And tanks.
And now the final cut.
Melee in. Ranged in. And there's tanks. Alpha.
Okay, that's being just started.
Fuck.
That is one fuck.
Oh no, that was an ult, my bad. I pointed the dragon in the wrong direction.
Okay.
Three.
counter.
Which one?
And raised east.
DPS. Oh, DPS. Good pattern.
Four taken.
Knock back. Going right first. And left.
Keep going.
This is the power of light. Impossible.
Twos and ones.
Out first.
Stay out, threes, get ready. In, please. Twos out, make sure you're faced. Ones, cover your twos.
Out first.
Threes are in position. Twos, get ready. And in, please. Faced. Cover your tower, please. Everyone. Chains. Eat yellow. Eat blue. Yellow. Tank and healer for first. Healing.
look at our Twitter.
This ends here! And now the final cup!
And tanks. Alpha
left
right.
Wait for
oh, we have people up.
You're not at North also. No worries, just be wary.
Pick him up.
Acro.
Glory is mine!
Thank you. Not
problem. Bravo.
Wrong way.
Oh boy. Yep. Nope.
Oh. What do you mean wrong way?
Oh, you went north.
I had to.
Yeah.
Dune goes south.
Yeah, Dune takes a step back, non-Dune takes a step forward.
I got the next
one. Yeah, ended up counting three.
Yeah, that's what I ended up doing too, because
No, I counted Altera, I managed to see him, so I
So in that case,
that's up.
So I was gonna thank the boss for his facing, but I guess I should always run on 5th.
Yeah, we should always be running.
Always run through. Always run through. Because if for some reason he's facing us, we die.
The power is mine.
2-4.
So, after Wrath, the party stacked with Charlie again?
No.
Party stays.
Where we were stacked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wherever it was stacked.
Yeah. Party just stays, and then tanks run through.
Gotcha.
Yes. Yeah.
Delta.
Bravo Delta.
Harley?
Yeah, in. Right.
Left.
DPS will be out. Good pattern.
Just taken.
Knock back. Going left first. Then right. Okay.
This is the power of light.
Got him, got him.
Yep, thanks.
Impossible.
I can't heal him because I'm in the middle of on shield, so.
I gave it to you.
Okay, good.
Ones and twos. In please, threes get ready. Out, twos, make sure you're faced. Ones cover twos. They'll be out first. Just get ready and in.
Don't forget to pop, by the way.
Haste.
Do we have a weakness?
Or had you?
Yep, on you.
Four, four.
I meant a different type, but yeah.
Oh.
I have such a long number.
Wait, wait, wait.
Wait, wait, wait. Just do some.
Bye. I never ever won that early wall.
Yeah, wall during downtime.
Why idea that Tether have a gyroscope?
Because it wasn't a tether. You were at a different tower. Three had the tether. The more impressive part is you didn't die to the two of it combined.
My fucking controller disconnected for like half a second.
Oh no.
Pain.
That'll do it.
Everyone with the controller felt good.
You're not even on controller and I get that.
I didn't feel anything, but I'm dead inside, so you know. I'm mostly not on the controller.
That's just called being a grad student.
Yeah.
The resigned sound to its voice. Heads up.
Bravo Delta.
Bravo Delta.
Bravo.
Yeah. I'm upright. I muted for the space of time. Jesus.
Bless you.
Thank you. Charlie, holy shit. And take. DPS are out. Short run it, so.
Yep.
Going right first. And again?
He just did a 360 spin.
This is the power of light!
He's the new Tony Hawk.
I'm in name tags!
I feel old.
Chess, your number. Ones may have to adjust. Threes, get ready. And in, please. Twos, position. Ones, cover your twos.
In first.
Threes are in spots. In, please. Twos, get ready. And out. Your chains. Eight. Deep blue. Four seconds. Both healers. Time a little adjust. Matched out. And the healers.
Jesus Christ, that sprint.
That was my pants.
Good. It's a good save.
This ends here. And now the final cup. Sorry,
I'm watching that.
I missed the magic barrier. Sorry.
I missed.
Yeah, I was trying to heal.
Yeah. Where my sweater so keep going? Oh, no, no.
Fuck.
What happened?
I missed a mitt. I like I said, I missed a mitt. Sorry. Because that mitt comes out right at roughly the same time modification also needs to be used sometimes. One swap.
Support is out. Support, double swap. Good pattern.
Horse taken.
He's taken.
Not back.
To me, my knights. I shall bury you and yours.
Twos and ones. And please. Please get ready. And out, please. Twos in position, arrow faced. Let's cover twos.
Out first.
Twos get ready. Please. Faced. tries to scare you. What did you mention, Papaya?
I'm big dumb. It's okay.
Oh.
I was confused myself.
Check. 8 yellow. Eat blue, eat blue. Four seconds. It's both healers. Ammo will adjust. Ranged out. And healers out. Grab their red tethers back.
Oh, so close.
Mm-hmm.
I was actually on the red eye a little bit. That's why I cord over an accident.
Oh no. I dodged by, I'm stupid.
Rip.
This ends here! And now the final cup!
Melee. Ranged in. And tanks in. Alpha.
Got left. Right.
Shit. Oh shit.
Yeah.
I only realized those fire puddles like after something.
Plenty of room to walk back at that point.
Yeah, I was just trying to dodge you initially, Kibi, because you still were selfish.
Yeah, I saw. Just move into your spot, and I will. And I adjusted all the way to the other side before the things move.
Yeah, something I want to point out, because it's happened a couple times, including to me. So when you're baiting back after the twister, go to the wall, not like right here. Like, go as close to the wall as you can, because those altar pyres are fucking huge. Like, they cover from here to roughly here. So if you're right here, you're probably covering the safe spot with those.
Yep. I zipped into dodge KB, but,
Yeah, no, kill me.
Because it's easier to be on the inside to kill, to dodge the inside. But,
yeah, no, just kill me. If I'm in the wrong spot, that's on me.
But then you kill me too.
I mean, in that case, it's still my fault. And we fail the fire check anyways if one of us gets it, and we're there. That is.
That's
we still saw
for the night.
A good amount more
death
practice
or
stuff. Yeah.
Phase 5, phase 6, by the end
dude,
of the
yeah.
Climb.
I think the main thing people are having problems with, at least in my case, is forgetting that Escalon might comes out, and then the other thing is the fire puddles.
We'll call Escalon's might, or it's just day.
I think people are not staying back long enough. You can stay back about 2 to 3 seconds. If you don't have anything, that
yeah.
means you're good. But you can't just
yeah.
stay back for 1 second, because it comes out like
yeah.
2 or 3 seconds after it goes out.
Yeah, just wait a second after you get cleaved and then start walking in after. If you don't have anything.
It's pretty relatively slow, it's kind of shocking.
Yeah.
You're used to a fast pace and sometimes you just have to wait a long time.
It's one of those, like, there's like 8 things going on roughly the same time. You know?
Like they give you the extra
yeah.
time for it.
Identification and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
How it be.
That's
but yeah.
GG's.
Yeah.
I will see you guys on Thursday.
That is the plan.
All right.
See,
see ya.
All
right, everyone.
Also, maintenance is an hour, so good luck if you
yep.
plan.